the fundamental frequency of an open pipe is 100 Hz. If it is half dipped in water, find its frequency. Open pipe fundamental frequency is given as 100 Hz. So let us take N open, which is equal to V by 2L. This is given as 100. If it is half dipped in water, once we say it is half dipped in water, it becomes a closed pipe of length L by 2. So the fundamental frequency of closed pipe is V by 4L. Here L is nothing but L by 2. The initial pipe is open pipe, L length. Once we say it is half dipped in water, so now pipe length becomes L by 2. Therefore, this gives V by 2L. So again, 100 Hz. That means when it is half dipped in water, the frequency remains the same.